it's amazing to see how the tournament has grown. Chris was saying he's got two dunkers now. And how just the younger generation is starting to grow and build this tournament and keep it going. So they drew us to that. But I think his life testimony was to serve God. And he wouldn't preach it to you, but he would live it through his life. And I think this tournament has also done that. I want to thank Chris for continuing this tournament. 11 years going strong. And thank you for everything that you do. And thank you for all the players. Hopefully next year Texas will come out and represent. So thank you all.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Yeah.